Hey everybody, my name is Emily Drinker. I'm here with Josh Steingard. We're gonna play some live loops for you, live loops and drums. It's gonna be fun. But I just wanted to say that I'm so thankful to be part of this year's Winter Doldrums, despite the fact that we're not all together physically. I'm really happy to be part of this virtual event, and I'm happy you're here too. Thank you so much for supporting this benefit concert. It means so much to everyone involved. All right, let's loop it up. This is a song called Minor. You're a miner of your fate. What you want, you can create. Do some digging, open the gates. Make your way to the center, there's no time to wait. There's no time to wait. What you want, you can create. And you don't have to share the plate. You've got the goods, now have some faith. Make your way to the center, there's no time to wait. Those voices that keep you from your vision and keep your head spinning and tuning to vision and images of you living the life you should be living. You're a miner of your faith. What you want, you can create. Do some digging, open the gates. Make your way to the center, there's a time to waste. Yeah. That was fun. That's so much fun that we're just going to do a whole set of loops. Quick little set here. This is a song that I wrote a few years ago while living in a very tiny cabin on a cruise ship with no windows. It felt kind of like you were stuck in a cradle, rocking yourself to sleep. So this is called Cradle Rock. And it's kind of a lullaby to myself when I'm kind of having some doubts or being unsure of myself. Yeah, cool. Oh, this is... Let the cradle rock you. Let your body rest you. Don't have all the answers. This is not a test. Let the cradle rock you. Let your body rest. You don't have all the answers. This is not a test. Let the cradle rock you. Let your body rest. You don't have all the answers. This is not a test. Let the cradle rock you. Let your body rest. You don't have all the answers. This is not a test. Sometimes I feel that I'm losing control of myself. Then I realize I'm fine till I do it all over again. Let the cradle rock you. Oh, let the cradle let your body rest. You don't have all the answers. This is not a test. Let the cradle rock you. Let the cradle rock you. Let your body rest. This is not a test. Let the cradle rock you. Let your body rest. This is not a test. Let your body rest. This is not a test. This is not a test. This is not a test.
Like I said, this is Josh Steingard on the drums, and my name's Emily Drinker, and we're just so, so happy to be sharing some music with you all. Cannot wait to be back in live settings with everybody, of course. One more loop today. We're thinking of releasing a whole little live loop EP soon, so if you're enjoying this, stay tuned. Maybe we'll release something like that soon. And this is a song that I really enjoy singing. This is called Sunshine, the Sunshine Song. And while it's a happy song, it really is about kind of coming out of your house and not isolating when possible and connecting with the people you love and getting in the sunshine.
Ooh, 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 ooh. It's a shame you're stuck inside on this sunny day. I can feel the sunshine from the window now and I feel so fine. It's a shame you're stuck inside on this sunny day. I can feel the sunshine from the window now and I feel so fine. It's a shame you're stuck inside on this sunny day. Now that it's warmer out, my heart's open, there's no doubt. You can feel it too right now. Get your ass outside. I said, get your ass outside. That's right, get your ass outside.
Feel the sunshine.
Thanks so much. Enjoy the rest of the concert all day. Peace.